These are PCB containing transformers. They were sitting in communities across Mexico, posing a threat to human health and the environment. Through this Jeff UNDP project, they were brought to this state-of-the-art decontamination facility. And the great news is, these are never gonna pose a threat to humans again.